Hello guys, this is Pankaj and I welcome you all on behalf of GK Publication. So this time we are back with a big news for you guys. So Railway Board has come up with a new notification about Railway JE CEN032018. So here you can see that we have opened a web page of Railway Ahmedabad Board. Okay, so you can see very clearly that here it is clear, it is clearly mentioned that a notice on first stage CBT schedule English. So as you click on this, okay, so here you can clearly observe that notification has come for the examination of JE CBT 1 computer based test 1. So it is very clearly mentioned here that the schedule of first stage CBT will be from 22nd May 2019. Okay, so this is the new development in CEN03/2018. So this is notification for all, for JE, for JIT, DMS and CMA. And after this, you can see very clearly that CBT examination scheme has been mentioned. The duration of the examination will be 90 minutes, number of questions 100, and the section wise marks will be as published in CEN number 03/2018, which was published on 29th of December 2018, para 13.1. And the type of questions will be MCQ, multiple choice questions, and there will be negative of 1/3. So apart from this, important point here is that the candidate has to bring the original ID proof, e-call letter, passport size, color, photograph, and candidates with photocopy, Xerox copy of ID proof, laminated copy of ID proof will not be allowed to appear in this examination. So this is all about the latest development in Railway JE notification, and this notification has come up today on 8th of May 2019, and this is notice number 4. So this is a good news for you guys. So start preparing for this examination, and I hope that you all will clear this examination. Okay, and all the best. Do well.